Hello, everybody, and welcome back to a new episode of Game Face. My name is Max.
I am someone.
And this is Astroneer, someone, who is Lindsay.
Oh.
This game is a game where you go to space, because we're already there, and then you go look around planets, and it's kind of like, I've been told No Man's Sky meets Minecraft, but unlike No Man's Sky, I think people like this game.
I want to pick a spaceman.
Which one do you want? We got...
Go to the other ones. I'm pretty sure I know one.
Spaceman. He looks pretty spaceman-y.
That's fine.
This guy, he's like a little chubzums.
I like the big wing.
Mr. Orange, he's who I was using when I was messing around a little bit earlier. And this one.
I want the chubby one.
Chubs? Chubs
yes.
It is.
He's
all
chubby
right.
In comparison to the other ones.
Let's launch him.
I'm not saying he's actually chubby. I just like to say that word because it's fun.
It is a fun word. So we're going to space now. Woo!
Are you controlling that?
I'm controlling the camera.
Oh.
Look at me.
Reminds me of like Kerbal's Space Program for a second there.
Oh, yeah.
With the flying. Whoa!
Let's get a little choppy.
Is that supposed to happen?
Oh, and it's an alpha, and our computer doesn't like us all the time, but we're on a planet now.
We need to fix this computer.
Yeah, probably. We had a little bit of technical issues getting this up and running. We have a problem where we have two monitors, and if I take the cursor off the monitor, it exits the game, and it's a real problem.
I feel
like
I broke something when I downloaded something.
Oh, well. So, yeah, I messed around with this game just a little bit off screen.
Oh, you got a lifeline there?
Yeah, so oxygen's important in this game.
Oh,
right
no.
Now, this is the only oxygen we have, is this thing. So if I go too far away...
You'll die?
I'm gonna die slowly. But this is oxygen.
Do you have a bar?
This bar. That's oxygen. That's power.
Uh-huh.
And I can bring this up and you have like little slots to put things on.
To make it more
powerful?
You can make
different things.
Okay.
And we have this
thing. So this is oxygen?
This thing's super important. Yeah,
so
I
what
believe
do you do
this
with
is
it?
Oxygen. You suck it up.
Oh.
You just suck it up with
Can't
your
you
little
make,
space
like...
thing.
No.
Yeah, look, I got some oxygen.
Okay. Are you saving it for later?
Yes
is that
and
what's
no.
Happening?
Like, while it's
or
on
that
my
just
back,
makes it better?
I'll automatically use it if I need it.
Uh-huh.
But if I'm tethered, it's like it's a resource and I can kind of hold on to it.
Ew, but, it's all bubbly.
So, what do I need to find? I think this over here is something we need. Let's suck that up.
Ew, that looks gross.
Oh,
all this looks very
delicious.
Gross. It's all like fungusy looking.
Yeah. Oh, and you can
dug a hole?
Yeah, you can dig holes and stuff.
Dig to the center of the earth.
Well, I don't have much power, so I'm already out of power, so that's not really doable. Right now, it's just an exploration game. There's no real goal.
Are there enemies?
Thrive. There are. You can go, like, underground, and there's baddies down there. Let's get some of this damn power. We need power.
Ew, that also looks gross. It all looks like foamy grossness.
Well, it's planets that aren't... They're foreign planets.
I'm sneezing.
Gesundheit. What the hell is that over there?
That's what it is.
Oh.
What is that? Oh, that's oxygen.
All right, I made a few things, so we should be able
to
maybe...
Can you fly?
No.
Can you fly in your spaceship?
No, but eventually if you make
purple
a spaceship,
berries.
You can.
Oh, wait, those are the blueberries, aren't they?
I don't know, Lindsay. I'm going to go back here so I don't die.
It's getting dark.
Yeah, there's like storms and stuff that are bad.
Storms are brewing?
Look, I can extend this.
Why?
Because then
with
you
the
can
resin?
Like, yeah, you can build stuff. But right now,
so you just extend it so you can go further while tethered.
I think the first thing I want to make is tethers. Tethers are important.
So you just scroll through, and it's like, in order to make this,
you
need whatever's
this.
On the left.
Yeah. So now you have tethers.
So your
tether
is just longer now.
Tethers, or? You can place them to have an oxygen line. So you can like, let's go over here, but let's make some tethers so we don't die along the way.
Oh, okay.
And then you can just slowly progress the planet without dying. This is also, it's a multiplayer game, so like, I think
Why
a lot
am
of
I
the-
Why not playing?
Because you don't own it.
Oh.
But yeah, I think a lot of the appeal is that you can kind of like explore together and just hang out with your friendies.
Can you hold hands while you explore together?
I would hope so.
If you can't hold hands, I don't want any part of this.
Nobody does. Devs. Get on the hand holding. It's important to us.
I need to hold hands with my exploring buddy.
Too far away.
Oh, you can pick
that
it up.
Like
re-pick
oxygen.
It up.
Yeah.
Oh, I think that kind of looks like blueberries.
Let's pretend we breathe blueberries.
No, actually, they're too pale to be blueberries.
Then,
but those cubes on the ground look
space
pretty blueberry.
Berries, then.
Space berries.
Delicious space berries.
Okay.
I'm going to go back. And
I don't
I'm
know
gonna...
if I can get behind space berries.
Why the hell not?
Seems pretty dangerous.
Well, this game's dangerous.
What if they're filled with acid?
They might be, but maybe,
you can't
you know,
eat that.
There's a lot of things that are filled with acid that are good for you, like...
Acid?
Like orange juice.
Well, that citric acid. I mean, real acid.
Real acid? Surely.
The spacesuit does nothing.
So here's what I'm going to do. This is base.
What are you going to build?
I'm going to make a little hole
in
the ground.
Can you build a McDonald's? No, a Wendy's. I'd prefer a Wendy's. Oh, no. An Arby's, too.
Holy crap. Lindsay.
Can we build an Arby's?
Do you want to build an Arby's? Is that what you want?
Well, I said it, so it must be what I want.
What do I want to
Maybe
build?
Maybe I don't know what I want, but I like Arby's.
I don't know what a generator does. I don't.
We don't have any Arby's around here. Isn't that sad?
I'm very sorry.
There used to be Arby's, and then they got rid of them, and now there's only like one, and it's further away.
Oh God, I'm so sorry, Lynn.
Are you getting mad at me?
No, I'm not getting mad at you. You just seem really sad.
I do seem kind of sad.
Look, I'm building a thing.
I love Arby's, and I love Wendy's too.
Everybody loves Wendy's, except for those who don't.
I don't get Arby's as much, so.
So look, now I can just look at all these things I could make. I can make a research thing.
Can you make a spaceship?
Eventually, but not yet, because aluminum is rare.
Can you make a bigger spaceship? A printer? What does that print?
It's a 3D printer. It prints a lot of different things.
Can you print figurines with the resin?
No. Not yet. Pre-alpha,
You're not painting a good picture of this
game.
We
could get there eventually.
If you painted a picture of this game, it would be pretty.
Lindsay, you have drank some Monster Energy drink, and it is showing.
No.
It is just showing, currently.
It's showing on my body?
Yep.
Oh, no, my Monster Energy drink is showing on my guts, probably.
Cool.
My chair is squeaking.
It happens to chairs. We're getting a new chair
Can
soon.
Can we get any, resources so that my chair doesn't squeak?
I don't think that applies, because this is a video game and that's real life.
What if you put it in the 3D printer and it somehow, prints out of our non-existent printer in the real world?
That would work if it would work, but it won't. Look, Lynn, hydrazine. That's for fuel.
Hydrazine? Is that for your spaceship or your vehicle?
It's probably for both.
Can you dig
things?
To the center of the earth?
Yeah, I think this is one of those Minecraft situations where it's like, don't dig down, you'll freaking die in a horrible way.
I can't wait to see that.
Well, maybe we'll end the video that way with death.
Well, that'd be too sad. I like our little man.
He's Frederick, and he's great.
How different he is. Is that his name?
I called him Frederick now.
Okay, I'm fine with that.
He's Fred.
Frederick.
Look, did somebody else crash?
Me of an...
Compound.
Isn't there a Fire Emblem character named Frederick? Yes, there is.
Probably not in
From
Japanese.
Awakening.
Look, Lena got some compound on this.
No, it's Frederico-san.
Frederico-san. That's funny.
Frederico-san.
What's this? Research.
I love the research.
I'm taking it. So research is important.
What is research?
Because we take research back, although I don't think I've made a research facility yet.
Looks
we'll
like Lego.
It. Kind of does look like Lego.
So you research it and you find out what it was used for?
Basically, you research things and it's like, oh, that means you can build other stuff now. So if I research it, it'll be like, you can build something new.
So this Lego cube.
It'll probably let us build sweet Lego houses. Ah, I got stuck.
Sweet. I do enjoy a good... Are you picking up those or... Oh, no, you're not. Okay.
What am I not picking up?
I thought you were picking up the lines along the way or something.
Picking up the pace is what I'm doing.
I don't think you are. You're going at a very leisurely pace.
Well, I don't got anywhere to go.
Can you take your helmet off?
No, you'd probably die.
No, your face would just turn into ice and then you catch a cold.
Like on Hey Arnold. I mean, Hey Arnold. Did that happen to Arnold on the Magic School Bus?
Is the Magic School Bus coming back?
I
thought I saw an article about that.
Yeah, on Netflix. The Netflix is bringing back the Magic School Bus.
Like new episodes or just like the
I believe
ones?
Like straight up it's going to be new The Magic School Bus.
That is rad.
That is super rad.
And I hope they do it justice, even though the show was good, but it was also grown worthy.
I love watching the Magic School Bus. Do I have any compound?
It's grown.
I have one compound,
though.
But I don't have two compound.
Arnold's a wiener.
I need compound, Lindsay.
And everybody What's says that? Carlos.
Carlos. Everybody had like a catchphrase.
And then Arnold's cousin was a bitch.
Oh, what was his cousin's name?
Arnold bitch? 2. I don't
Arnold
know.
Two. Her name was like
Arnoldina.
Her name was Jerkass McPoopface. Look at all this resin I'm getting, Lynn. Isn't that
it's
cool?
It's not a resin. You can make so many figures with
so
that.
So many PVCs.
Expensive figures. No, you make them out of resin, but they're more expensive.
Oh, yeah, the resin ones are more expensive.
Yeah.
It's like, what is first for figures made of? Are they made of resin?
I don't know. It's not PVC.
They have a Majora's Mask coming out.
I find the PVC
so
ones
cool.
Look fine, though.
I like PVC figures. Guys, we collect
we
a
have
lot of figures.
A lot of figures.
What's that over there?
I love figures.
I'm venturing away from my... Oh, what the hell is this?
Candy!
Should I suck
no,
it up?
No, eggs. They're eggs.
Suck it up. See what it is. What the hell is this?
Fried eggs.
Organic.
But green eggs and
oh,
ham.
I don't need organic.
But green eggs and pink eggs
Lindsay,
of ham.
You don't like green
and
eggs
ham.
And ham.
I don't know. I've what never tried it. I probably would. No. Then I'd have food. Top hats! Mind those top hats.
It's oxygen? It doesn't look like oxygen.
You know what that gets
oh,
you?
Oh, it's resin.
Dapper points.
I don't have enough space for it.
And if you get enough top hats, you get a monocle.
Can I just carry this
and
with
a cane.
Me? Yeah.
And a sweet tuxedo. Like a penguin style tuxedo.
Keep going.
Or a penguin
Keep
suit.
Keep going.
I think that'd be more classy.
I think you'd... Oh no, I'm dying!
Uh-oh.
No, are you going to die? Mr. Spaceman!
Do something.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Uh-oh.
He'll be fine.
I don't think so.
It's right there. You can make it a little spaceman.
Is he losing health?
He's probably suffocating.
Poor man. Oh, he's on.
Breathe, my boy, breathe! Yeah,
we're cool. That was close. You weren't paying attention. I was too enthralled by my tuxedo.
Your amazing
talk.
Story about tuxedo masks, cake, or whatever you were talking about. Get on there!
Talking about tuxedo mask.
Why doesn't the compound want to go where I want
it
to? Didn't work. Oh, this is resin and that's compound.
Oh.
Rookie mistake, Max.
Throw it in the hole.
Do I have any compound?
Into the hole it goes.
God damn it, all I have is resin.
That's a lot of resin.
Yeah.
Do you just put it in the hole?
I mean, that's what I've been doing.
Just throwing things into the hole?
Yeah.
Can you make anything out of resin?
Resin is like, it's for expanding this thing. What I need is compound. You know what? You go into the hole, all this stuff.
Well, maybe you should make
Nobody
more tethers and then you can go further.
But I think to make tethers, I need compound.
Is this the moon?
No, but you can go to the moon. Let's see if we can see it.
I don't want to go to the moon.
Where's the moon?
I like your
There's
helmet.
There's a planet. I don't think it's the moon.
Oh, it's moving. It's windy
okay.
here.
So we need to find some fracking compound.
It's
Let's
probably
go looking.
That way.
There's
another
some oxygen,
top hat.
So we can just take our oxygen top hat with us. And that'll let us go a little further, maybe.
Mmm, so good.
Come on, compound. Daddy needs ya.
What are those plants?
Organic.
Wheat?
Which I don't feel like has any purpose yet.
Sweet? Can
no,
you make space
wheat.
Bread? And make a
you
sweet
can
space,
make
space sandwich?
Space bread.
And then
Is
you
that
kill
compound?
Monsters and you make space Whoa. Salami?
Lindsay.
It's compound.
We found it.
So white and compound-like.
Think of all the uses it
You're
going
to dig yourself a hole that you can't get out of.
Nah, everybody's fine.
Oh.
At least
Are you dying? No.
No, I just don't. I ran out of power. Give me more power. More power. Oxygen 50%. Run to the spaceman. Oh, God. We're not going to make it.
Yes, you are. It's only 50%.
Yeah.
What are the plus signs?
I believe it's my power coming back. Slowly but surely.
I was going to say, is it your... It wouldn't
I feel
be
like
your
this oxygen thing's
away.
Tapped, but we're going to just try to suck a little out on our way.
You're fine. You're almost home.
I don't know,
A little suffocation
man.
Never hurt anybody.
Yeah, sure.
except for the people that it did.
Okay, now I think I can build a research facility, which is exciting.
Please do. I've been really waiting for that. That's all I've been...
Research facility!
Once I do that, I'm done with this episode.
No, you're not.
Yeah, probably not.
Look, we can research things now.
Like,
but we need power first.
Like Muppets?
Does this fuel count as power, or is it fuel?
I think it's fuel, isn't it?
It's fuel. Okay, now we need power.
That's a nice hidey hole you got there.
Thank you. With this compound, I should be able to make more, Oh, wait. Ooh,
Babies?
A solar thing. We should get one of those.
We need a space dog.
So, Lynn, check this out. Made a solar thing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna make another one. And I can just throw those right on top of my little dinghy.
Uh-huh.
Oops.
Does that give you power?
Yeah, that'll power me up. What else can we make? Can we make more tethers?
To what extent?
Yeah, tethers. Well, right now it's dark outside, so...
Oh, so it gives you energy for something.
Just my general backpack energy.
Oh, but even if you're far away?
Power. Far away from my backpack? That's
if
not...
you're far away from your That's solar not... thing.
My solar things are on my back, yo. Look at them. You see them?
Where?
On the top.
Oh, Jeez. I see them. So you can only put two?
So far, at least. Give me this oxygen! Okay. I think I see power Chibi. Over there. Maybe we should build some tethers on our way. T is for tether! I did
too
it wrong.
Far, too
T
far.
Is for tether.
Oh, they also have little lights on them? That's neat.
I like it.
Do you think that there's any cheese on this planet?
Not this planet, but they could make a cheese planet if they wanted to.
And then Wallace and Gromit could go there and actually have cheese. Because the moon didn't work out for
You're
them.
You're going to have to explain that to the audience.
Nope.
Oh, then I guess I'll do it.
Wallace and Gromit
are characters that were clay.
Yeah.
And they wanted to go to the moon because it was made of cheese, but it wasn't made of cheese.
And he was like, this tastes like shit.
And that was the end of the episode, and everyone laughed.
And it was disappointing, and it always, every time I saw that episode on TV, I'm like, now I want cheese and crackers, and this sucks.
I love cheese and crackers.
And the fact that I wanted cheese and crackers, not, I liked Wallace and Gromit.
Except for that episode where they didn't get the cheese and crackers, because it was very disappointing.
There was an episode where there was an evil penguin, and the penguin was kind of scary, actually.
Lindsay, penguins are my favorite animal.
He had little beady eyes.
Some game face trivia for you guys.
And you know what he did? He would put a glove on his head to look more like a chicken.
Oh, that sounds familiar. Yeah. I might have seen that.
Well, Wallace and Gromit.
Yeah, sure. Ooh, more power.
I'll show you a picture. And also, I'll put it up on the screen, or you'll put it up on the
screen. Better remember to, because if I... Oh, whoa, a cave. I found a cave.
Are you going
to
explore it? Are you going to know?
Not right now,
but I wrote down
I will...
Wallace and Vomit.
Wallace and Vomit?
Accidentally.
That's not it. That's not what it is.
No, it's
not. It's not Wallace and Vomit.
Or Vomit.
Okay, I'll remember that there's a cave here, because I made a little hole in the
also,
ground.
This happened. He has a gun.
Jesus Christ. Lindsay, I'm trying to explore this
planet. I'm trying
planet.
To teach you about penguins and how they are bad.
I'm going to suffocate and everyone will be like, how did that guy die?
Wait, so your favorite animal penguins. Is a penguin?
I really like penguins, yeah.
I like penguins, I like owls, and I like canine type creatures.
You do like those. She's telling
like,
the truth.
I think I like penguins over owls, though, because they're more doofy.
You ready to get excited, Lindsay? Look at this. We're powering up the research thing.
And what's the research going to do?
I'll show you. Oh, I will show you.
Please do.
So it's all powered up.
Uh-huh.
Now, remember we got this Lego cube.
Oh, okay.
We're going to suck that baby right on top.
We're going to learn how to make Lego real good.
Look at this unknown research. Wait. What do I do now? Shouldn't it just work? How do I research it? How do I research the research? What's this? Research!
Are you supposed to take that thing off of there, or...
Isn't going
have you done this before?
I have, and I apparently forgot how. What do I need to
maybe
do?
Maybe you didn't power it all the way. Put more power there.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, you were right. It was just missing a little bit of power. Research!
Oh, okay, and then it loses it, but then you can research again if you put more power into watermelon!
We're gonna get a...
Wait, where's
a fuel
the
condenser!
Where's the watermelon?
I don't need that.
There was a watermelon there.
It's well,
gone
it's
now.
Gone forever.
It was researching watermelon, and you ruined it.
I'm so sorry, honey.
You should. Don't call me that.
Okay, honey.
Gross. You're all
right, gross. Let's throw some more resin. Keep expanding our base, you know.
Wait, what does that do?
What? This is just, it's an add-on. So now we can build more things.
Oh, so at the same
time?
So
the printer requires copper, but copper's rare. Fuel condenser requires copper. Copper's rare. Research
we
already have.
You don't need another research thing? Oh, so these are platforms that you build things on.
Yeah, it's just expanding our base.
Okay, I getcha.
I don't think I can build any of that shit
yet, though. When do you go to sleep?
I don't know if you do, to be honest.
That's really cruel.
Okay, tethers.
I hope he gets paid well.
Ah. What were tethers made of again? Compound?
Resin?
Do I have any more compound? That's resin. All we have is resin. I need more compound. Get out of the hole! We're going to go explore that cave and probably die. Where did the cave go? That's not the cave, right? No. Lost it.
It was probably on that other path that you had.
Was there more research here? I could check. This is like somebody crashed. Somebody straight up crashed here. Let's just suck up the... There's more specials?
Is there something?
There's something? Copper! That's excellent news.
Is that good?
Yeah, copper's very good. Ooh, and titanium.
Is that good?
Yeah, I never had
that. Is this randomly generated, or is every game the same?
Whoa.
What's that?
Whoa, I think this is a seat.
Can you drive that?
I think you need something to put it on, but that's definitely good to have. Oh, I'm dying.
Oh, you should probably... Man... 50% doesn't seem like a lot, but...
Okay, my tether's not
I guess
far
it
away.
Is.
That's pretty cool, though. Just like a crash so you can get
so
stuff off
so is it randomly generated, or...?
The planet stuff? Oh, yeah. There's like all kinds of planet possibilities. And this game is only pre-alpha, so they're adding constantly.
That's good.
Yeah, I'm going to take the seat back with me. Give myself a little seat. Isn't that exciting? A little
Ooh.
Seat. Now I'm going to go back over there and see what else there is.
Do it.
Can I just put this here? Yeah. I'll use you later. But we can get in.
Oh, yeah. Do what?
Be on it.
All right, then. Oh, he didn't want to be on that anymore.
It was super exciting for a few seconds. So this needs two copper. I only have one.
So what does a printer do? Prints things of some sort? So is it like
this
copy items?
Aluminum. No, I think you can just make things like a bunch of different stuff. Like that seat I just made, you could make one of those.
Okay.
Should I go check out the cave, Lynn, or should I check out this thing some more? What do you think?
Cave.
Danger and excitement.
It's probably around this way.
Okay, yeah, I think it is. Yeah, there's the
but
spot
But how do you breathe?
You don't. You just hope that there's oxygen down there. I mean, I could take the tether system as far as I can.
Ooh, you should.
I will.
Because you always tend to almost
die. I think I
have
one more tether left, so.
Perfect.
Yeah, that's it. All right. Exploration time.
Yeah. So when you get to 50%, should you start heading back?
We'll see. Yeah. See what happens. Oh, I need this. Hey, wait. Compound. I can make more tethers.
Yay!
It means we can adventure further into the cave.
Oh, God, there's a bunch of... It's gross. It's all bubbly.
You don't like the compound. You're going to hurt the compound's feeling, Lindsay.
It looks like something that would be like on the inside of your throat.
Yeah, it definitely has a bacteria. Ooh, we have a hole.
I'm grossing myself out.
We have a hole here.
What?
I'm going to try not to fall down there. Okay, so now we can extend our tether.
It's getting dark.
I'm scared. All right.
So which way are you going to go?
This way.
You're going to go down the hole or are you going to go straight?
No, holes are scary because I might fall and not be able to get back out.
You just suck your way out.
I mean, sure. Oh, there's some oxygen down here. That's good.
Oh, that's a hole.
Oh, it is. Can I...
Can you suck your way out?
I think I might be able to. Let's see. What is the way you do it? Nope. There.
Ah.
Smooth it out. Oh.
It's like...
A little incline.
Oh, that you're not getting back up that.
Oh, I'm sliding. You don't know that. Oh, there's some research.
Ooh.
Can I make the tethers come down here?
Ha-ha!
And if I wanted to come back up, yeah, I can.
Okay, I thought because you really slid. So.
Yeah, on inclines.
Whoa.
Yeah, for some reason caves seem to do that.
Really make you slide.
I want this oxygen. Okay, there's a lot.
Will you eventually be able to go somewhere without the tether?
Research.
There's a lot of research down here.
Yeah, once you start building like vehicles and stuff. Okay, I'm going
to... Hopefully there's like faster ways to deliver your research.
Yeah, once again, vehicles help.
Put it there for now.
Ooh, what's that? That's new. Malachite!
Looks like french fries.
Oh, delicious. We got the french fries.
Delicious french fries.
I don't even know what malachite's for, if we're being honest with each other.
What's that green thing? Oh, that must be the bottom.
I don't know.
Maybe you can't dig any further?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Oh. Ew, look at that thing.
Where?
What's that bubbly thing?
Probably a bad. Are you a bad? Yeah, I probably don't want to touch that.
You're getting something out of it. Power.
Oh, there's research underneath him. Oh, I found it.
Ew, is it?
Take that over.
It's a prickly tomato.
Take that over here to my little research shop.
Let's keep those things for later.
I don't know what this craziness is.
It's a spaghetti monster.
Sounds about right. Look at all the research I'm collecting. What are you?
I don't think it's anything, is it?
I don't trust it. It scares me.
It's not moving or anything, at least.
That's true. Oh, more oxygen over there.
Ooh, sexy.
I'm not going to touch that in fear that it could kill me.
Pulsating, so.
Oxygen!
It's probably best to not... Oh, look, you made little stars on your backpack.
Who made little stars
probably
on your backpack?
Probably the malachite.
Oh, probably.
It's really dark down here.
It is, isn't it? Whoa, what's that?
Ooh, red french fries. Sweet potato fries. Something.
It's mine, whatever the hell it is. Oh, we're getting
laterite?
Into more danger. Laterite. You were right about laterite.
Well, that's what it said. What's that thing? Oh, that looks like a monster.
Where?
Looks like it has an eyeball, but I can't tell.
I think I see a lumen. Oh, we're full. I guess we should head back.
Probably.
There's so much more to
explore.
What's
that thing?
This? Pulsy.
Are you going back the right way? You're not.
Really?
Yeah.
No,
over and to the left.
God, thank God you're here.
Yeah, down that hole. That little hole.
Really? I came in through this little hole? No,
yes.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I don't... Maybe you're right.
I am right.
Okay.
See, there's a pulsating thingy.
There's lots of pulsating thingies. That seems familiar. This looks like it has my handwriting
on
it.
Yeah, because you dug under that thing.
Yeah. Okay, we still have some oxygen,
I guess.
It's a
creepy cave.
Yeah, cave exploring is a little scary. Okay.
Yeah, hopefully they'll eventually find a way so you all have like ultimate oxygen. Unlimited oxygen.
I guess we're gonna take this research back.
Looks like it has a bunch of Pikmin in it.
This thing does?
Yeah, it looks like Pikmin
heads. Oh yeah, you could like pick them out and you go
it's all these Pikmins turned into an amalgamate of some sort.
Okay, am I able to research again? Or do I need more power?
Research! Oh, it's a watermelon again.
Oh, I'm going to eat it.
So what's it going to make?
Oh, I want to eat you.
It made a
platform.
Trade platform.
Oh, a trade? Ooh, I feel like that's good.
What is a trade platform?
I think you can trade with other PCs or something crazy.
Other people or
just like
characters?
Just other planets or something. Hmm. Well, let's go grab some resin from my resin bin. Boop. One time I got stuck in it. More resin.
So you can make what? How many of those? Four? Five?
Make as many as I want. Aluminum. I'm missing aluminum. Alright. Well, I guess back into the mines.
Hooray!
I haven't seen anything like an actual monster or anything. It's usually just weird organic shit that will kill you. But I have only played for like
you a float?
Very short amount of time.
You do a double jump or something? Oh, he just has a little bit of a float.
He's having a fun time.
Gonna get some more of that research?
Yeah, I don't know. I could, or I could like explore and try to find more materials.
That's true.
Okay, should I tether further? Let's try tethering that away. Beep. 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 Beep.
There's more oxygen.
Where?
To the left, I think.
Ooh, we'll go that way then.
Looks like there's quite a bit of oxygen down here.
There's also power.
How does oxygen come from that kind of stuff?
Lindsay, it's just a mineral or whatever. I don't fucking know.
Oxygen mineral?
Oxymineral.
Oxymoron.
Element. It's an element.
Are you getting full already? Oh, I guess the oxygen goes away though, doesn't it?
It does.
See, is that an organic scary thing?
I think so.
At least it doesn't chase you or anything.
They just suck on it, though. They usually have research on it. What happened? It killed me.
Oh, well, at least there's no consequence to time.
Well, I lost all my stuff.
Oh, that's true.
I should just be able to go
you
back.
You only had power, though.
That's true.
You had power and oxygen.
Let's try to just go back to our death point. Maybe we'll see our dead body. That'll be fun.
Oh.
It's daytime now or something. It's
brighter. Hooray!
Yeah, it's daytime. Well, we're not whatever our name was anymore. What was our name? Richard?
Frederick.
We're not Frederick anymore.
Are we now Richard?
Yeah, I guess we're Richard. All right, Richie. Let's go see if we can find that
we're
dead body.
We're still Frederick.
How so? Frederick died.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter. It's a video game. You don't turn into a different person when you die, except for in some video games where you do.
Like this one, for instance.
No, not like this one.
Is that freaking thing going to kill me again when I get down
here?
Is
it dead already, though?
I hope.
Yeah, see,
there's Frederick.
Oh, no.
Frederick, I need your stuff.
Eat his body.
I'm going to need your things, Frederick.
Sustenance.
I'm going to need all your stuff.
See, you ate his body, so now you're Frederick.
Yes, I am. I have absorbed Frederick's power.
For I am Frederick.
We'll just go put this over with our other resources.
That looks like the one you had, but greener. Is it just random what you get out of them?
I think so, but I think different things can yield different results, possibly.
Okay, 'cause that was just like the red one.
Oh, I guess I should keep tethering so I don't die and I can find my way back.
That's a good way to do it.
Yeah.
Find your way back.
Exploring a cave. What's that? I'm going to try to suck it up and see if anything happens.
I think it's just in a part of the...
I think you're right.
Whoa, what? You probably want to be careful of that.
Eh.
Looks spiky and dangerous.
More research. Guess I'll take it. It's a little different looking.
I guess.
What are you, research? Are
You'll
you creamy?
Never know.
Are you creamy and delicious?
Creamy and delicious?
I hope it's creamy. We should just eat the research.
Maybe it's a Dunkin' Donuts. Oh, wait.
It looks exactly
Tim Hortons,
like
actually.
It.
We don't have Dunkin' Donuts.
Lindsay, we're not in Canada. We're on planet Zanboy.
So they have a Flarp and Flownuts. Whoa.
Flarpin' Flownuts. Sure. There you go,
They're
research.
They're really flarpin'.
Oh, another murder thing. I think I'm just going to walk by it
this
time.
Yeah, it's not. Did it just, emitted a gas
or
something?
Yeah, the gas, immediately murdered my face in. I wasn't a fan.
What are those?
Okay, what's this over here?
French fries?
That's more malachite. Oh, copper ore. I need the copper ore. Give it to me.
French fries for everyone.
Wait, where's the copper?
I didn't see it. Oh, it might be... What? Oh, hole.
Did I get copper ore?
Wait, wait, go down.
Where?
Malachite is copper ore.
It is?
That's what it says, doesn't it?
Oh, I don't know how to play video games.
Or read.
Okay, I get it now. So malachite, don't want to touch that. Malachite, I think you turn it into copper ore with a certain thing. Yeah, you're right. I should probably stop.
I think you were to the left.
It's getting pretty dangerous looking down here. Like, what the fuck is this?
It's a blueberry.
Ah, it's falling over.
Blueberry monster.
Oh, I don't want to touch it. Ooh,
I think it goes to the left. Yeah, there are your tethers.
Yeah. All right, let's, I think we got a full back. Pack.
Head back.
Head back with our pack. Where was the right way? Was it this
way? That way, I think.
Okay, yeah, there's my tether. To the bus.
Do your stuff. God. What was your favorite character on the Magic School Bus? Mine was the bus. Because everyone else sucked.
The bus was pretty good.
He did his stuff. I'm telling him that much.
I don't know who my favorite character was in the Magic School Bus.
They're all equally as annoying as the last one.
All dinguses.
Yeah, they were all dinguses.
The dingus was my favorite character.
All of them had like some kind of like weird thing that they... I guess Tim was okay. He didn't really do anything too bad.
Yeah, he never had like a catchphrase, did he? You didn't say, like, suffer and succotash or anything.
I forget the names of most of the other ones.
It was, like, Dorothy Ann.
Arnold was a wiener. Dorothy Ann was a wiener. Carlos Phoebe. Was a wiener. Phoebe was definitely a wiener.
At my old school, we never went to the planets.
What are the other girls' names?
There were other girls?
There's the blonde one was Dorothy Ann.
Yeah, she had
the redhead was Phoebe, and she's like, all right, old school.
I thought she was more of a brunette, but
it was like a reddish brown. I don't know.
She was the kid.
There was.
There was like a little Chinese girl, right?
A Chinese girl.
What's her name?
African American girl. Wanda. Yeah. What about the African American one?
What do we do? It was.
Her name.
I want to say Ashley, but that's not it. What the hell was her name?
I don't remember.
Oh, we were still doing so good. All right, comments. This is where your time to shine. What was the name of the African American?
And I don't remember Arnold's cousin's name because she's not important, so it doesn't matter.
Dinkswazzler. Butt soup.
And then there was Arthur.
We're really messing our shows up here. Research.
I don't remember his name now. Glasses one.
Arnold.
Oh. Arnold, and then there was Tim, was the African American one, and there was Carlos. Was the guy who was like Carlos?
I can make power cells. I don't know what that is.
Ralphie was the brown-haired kid.
Should I make power cells?
With the hat.
I'm gonna do it. I don't know what power cells are, but we're gonna have some.
I'm probably forgetting
what is
someone.
What is it?
Miss Frizzle was Miss Frizzle. And then there's a lizard.
I don't trust these power cells, Lindsay.
I think I'm still on the Magic School Bus.
I think you are too. Oh, look,
I think I've never gotten off the Magic School Bus.
Yeah, it's kind of like it came back. It was at the start of the episode, and now we're there again.
Yep, Magic School Bus.
Okay, so I need to make a smelter. Do I have any compound?
Remember the time they went inside their friend and were in his poop?
Yes, I do.
And there was straight up poop.
Yes, I
do. And then there's a time that they got jizzed on.
Oh, right. They were making
eggs. They were making fish.
Oh, right. Yeah, but there was a whole episode about the reproductive thing with
it was chickens. Yeah. They were in the reproductive thing, and they were making an egg. And then they got pooped out, probably,
Lindsay, we need compound again.
We need to talk more about the reproductive
process. But I'm going to look for compound while we talk about the reproductive process.
And poop.
We're just going to go on a little adventure here and hope that compound presents itself. You keep going. You keep talking about
I think I'm
jizz.
Done.
What? But it was your time to shine.
No, I'm good. Oh, talking about fish makes me want sushi.
I love sushi. Mm. What's that over there? Oh, it's just power.
I really
What's
want sushi.
What's that over there? What's that? Whoa.
Let's go for sushi right now.
Okay.
Ramen.
What's this? Research!
Oh,
I'm taking this.
Wait, the take hell? It back. It's right there.
I'll look it around. I'm just kind
of. More research?
Wow. Some people have already been to this planet.
Wow.
Okay, let's go home with our research. I just want more compound.
I just want
it's one of those games where it's like, I need this so I can get that, so I can sushi. Do this so I can do that. And then 8 hours later, you've grown an old gray man beard, and you're dying.
Is it one of those games where it's just like, okay, just one more exploration trip?
Yeah, because like it's like Stardew Valley or Harvest Moon or Minecraft, where it's like, well, if I get this thing, I can get that thing, which means that I can do this, and which means I can go to space, which means I can meet aliens, which means I can make love to the aliens, which means I can have a baby with the aliens and name it Frederick, which was the name of my brethren that died when I went in the... You get my point.
I thought you were still Frederick.
No.
Hmm.
No.
I'm learning a lot.
Is my power cell doing something? Oh, it is. Neat.
All right. What?
This one doesn't
sandwich?
Have this one doesn't have filters? Any this one doesn't have any watermelon in it. Oh. The hell are filters? Is that something I can make in here? Filters. I don't know what those do, but we can make them now.
Okay.
This game once again
isn't there
is
like
pre-alpha?
An encyclopedia?
Yeah, it's pre-alpha. I don't feel like it gives you a lot of it doesn't tell you what you're doing.
Okay.
Yet. It's just like you can make filters and you're like, "Video game, what are filters?"
Well, there are things that filter things.
Well, you sure could look up a YouTube tutorial about it. And I'm like, I'll just ask my audience what filters are. And they'll be like, I might not have played this game. And I'll be like, I'm sorry for relying on you, audience. But then sometimes they know. So then I find out what filters are for. Is that compound or is that resin? It's freaking resin. Resin, I don't need you. I need compound.
But you can make more tethers with that, right? No, wait.
Lindsay.
Compound makes tethers, or does...
Resin's for, like, expanding your base. Compound is right here. And it's glorious. I'm gonna take it all. Compound, I need you. I want you. And
you were just sucking this planet dry.
Sucking all the compound. You like my compound sucking noises?
No.
I do. I like it. Power.
Are those blueberries anything?
I don't think that they are.
Okay.
But I could be wrong. Oh, look, it's the spaceship. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, it appears that I'm
dying.
Oh,
no, I'm dying.
Oh, there's some oxygen over here. Just suck that up. Mmm, I'm okay. I'm okay now. I got some oxygen.
Okay.
We're cool. We're cool. We got some air.
Good.
Let's go back and build things because we got some compound now. Got some compound. With the compound, we can build a thing that smelts, which means we can make copper. Which means we can make other stuff with the copper.
I love that song. That's a good
it's
song.
The Magic School Bus.
No, it's not.
It was inspired by the Magic School Bus.
Thank you.
I forgot what I was going to do. Compound, right.
You were going to make...
Compound needed.
A toilet.
To make a smelter.
Where do you go to...
Smelt.
The bathroom.
And there's you go in your suit, don't you?
What are you going to smelt?
Copper?
It looks like a Cyclops man, and I love him.
Oh, his name is Winifer.
He looks grumpy and eyebally.
His name is Winifer.
I don't like that name.
Yes, you do. So
where
do I put
this? His name
like
should
here?
Be, Martin.
Martin?
He's Martin. Martin,
okay,
the grumpy Cyclops.
Check it out. Where the malachite goes in.
Mm-hmm.
And then
what are we making?
Oh, we ran out of power. Do we need more? Do I have more power? Oh, God, I don't think I have more power. Is there power over here? I need power, guys. Oh, I should save.
Yeah, you probably should.
Tab.
Oh, Tab. It saves the game to just go and poop in your ship?
Yeah, that's the poop room. You figured it out. Proud of you, buddy. Hmm. Woo, sucking up this stuff. Sucking it up.
No.
Look how much power I got.
Look at all the power. You could power an entire continent. Of
I could
penguins.
Power. I could I could power an entire baby. The baby would be like, "I'm dying," and I'd be like, "Here's the power." And the baby.
A
would
robot
keep
baby,
living.
Maybe.
A robot baby named Stanley, maybe. Okay, smelter. It's time.
What are we smelting? Copper.
Oh wait a second, copper. I found it.
So what do you do with the copper?
I'll show you.
So. Can you make something, or do you have to put it on your backpack first to know that you have copper?
Okay, I'm gonna show you.
Okay.
First of all, get the hell out of here, resin. You're no longer wanted. Oh. But the copper, on the other hand, I can use.
Can you get
that.
A storage system for this shit?
I don't know.
Okay.
But I do know If I go over here and I go over to the printer, I could make a printer.
Mm-hmm.
Or I could make a fuel condenser, but I don't think I want that. Research we already have. Okay, so we're going to make a printer.
Okay. I'll trust that.
I don't know what a printer does, but we're going to find out. It's beautiful! What do I do with it?
You put two things in it to make one thing?
I don't know.
Or one thing in it to make another?
It probably wants power first.
Okay.
There, I powered it up.
Okay, didn't need much.
Okay, okay, so we can make a solar panel.
Oh, okay.
We can make a... Ooh, storage. There you go. We just answered that question. A wind turbine. A battery. A generator.
That's a battery.
A one seat. A solar panel. Cool. So we can make stuff.
Storage is good. I mean... Compound needed. Compound. I don't know. What is that?
So this is all just... Those are for copper.
How do you know...
Lithium. All right. Well, that expands our abilities a little bit. Cool, baby.
Hooray.
All right, let's do one more final trip down into the mines and then call it an episode.
Gotcha. You're going to suck this planet dry and then go to another planet and suck that dry.
That's my job.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm apparently sliding around like a crazy person.
Congratulations on your new sliding around ability.
Wait a second.
You've been
Maybe I should go the tethery way.
Probably the best idea you've ever had.
It's much tetherier.
Roar.
We're weird.
That's good. That's real good.
Like what dogs say.
Sometimes.
You put the doggies in.
Sometimes they go, burr.
Ay. Do they ever go, ay?
Maybe.
Have you ever known a dog that went, ay?
No.
That sucks.
Except for you.
Ay. All right. We're just gonna go exploring and hope we don't die.
Okie dokie.
We're probably going to die.
Okie dokie.
We're going to hope we don't.
Oh, you've been here because you dug it. Oh, it circled back around.
Oh, it circled back? Oh, gosh. What a wild.
Oh, jeez.
What a nutty wild goose chase. Look at all that over there. Let's go over there.
Okay. There's lots of oxygen.
Yeah. Yeah, there is. And what's this? Hydrazine. I don't know if I need
that. What does the fuel do? Probably for your, like.
For, like, ships and stuff.
Shipping around. Shipping relationships.
I don't know if I want it. That's funny. Who do you ship, Lindsay? Bob and Stanley? They're pretty sexy couple.
Ship.
Oh, what killed me? Oh, man.
There's a stinky plant nearby, I think.
Crap.
Uh-oh.
We died. Well,
that's a way to end
it. Time to end the video. Let's just dig us a hole. Woo!
What's going to happen? Are you going to just come out on the other side?
I hope not.
Or is there a bottom? Are we still going down?
I don't know what's going to happen exactly. Besides running out of power.
No poo.
No poo.
That's unfortunate.
We've run out of poo.
Power. No power. Yeah. Oh, it's really dark down here. I feel like you can go out. You must be able to go at the other end.
I mean, no, because you're just going to suffocate.
Yeah, well, if you brought tethers with you, you might be okay.
Okay, here comes the death. You ready? You ready for the death?
I'm so ready.
Gonna die. Oh
no! You better not fall in that hole.
It just like spawns me on it. Where is that hole? Because I should not. Is that it? Yeah, that's it.
Oh, of course, it's right by your resources.
Why did I do that?
Can you fill it in?
I think. Yeah, let's do that before we control, I think, too. Yeah. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. That was Astroneer. If you liked watching it, definitely let us know with a comment and leave a like. It helps out the channel a lot. We might play more Astroneer, maybe like in a stream or something. Depends on if you guys want to see it or not. And yeah, it was a lot of fun. Definitely a pretty cool game. I'm just going to fall down this hole and die, and we'll see you in the next episode.
Yes. Oh, okay.
There's the other buddy. Bye, guys.
Bye.